In parallel with the AWP activities, the Information Manager, working with the AWP Champion and the engineering team, will review and select a version of Workface Planning software that is fit for purpose. The choice of software will be influenced by its compatibility with the existing 3D software, the maturity of the project, and the quality, variety, and source of project data. The IT group will work with the Information Manager to establish a robust project server that will host the software and provide simple and direct access for all the project stakeholders. Following the selection of Workface Planning software, a workshop between engineering, the software vendor, and the Information Manager will identify the data requirements, component attributes, naming conventions, and the alignment of design areas in the 3D model. Utilizing the project server, the Information Manager will then facilitate the development of an online hub for the storage and exchange of project documents and data. The data hub will be the single source for all project documents, for all stakeholders. Permissions will be set that allow engineering to store IFC drawings and for construction contractors to retrieve them. The requirement for data consistency amongst material components and the delivery of electronic fabrication data is mapped out in the IM procedure. The Information Manager works with the procurement team to emphasize this requirement, along with the sequence of procurement and fabrication that supports the optimal path of construction and the CWP release plan. With the requirements for the 3D model, document control, and procurement laid out, the Information Manager now turns their attention to refining the project nomenclature. Based upon the work breakdown structure, a format is established that links drawings, materials, schedule activities, and cost codes to the construction work packages. This facilitates a correlation between these components during construction, when we need to synchronize work, time, and cost. One of the key functions of the Workface Planning software is its ability to calculate planned value for each model component. In order to achieve this, the Information Manager coordinates with the project controls team to develop a matrix of installation rates and rules of progress that are then loaded into the software. With the foundation of the work breakdown structure and the process for developing planned value in place, the project controls team can now develop cost codes that capture earned value and roll up to track cost performance at a CWP level.